llame.
Okay.
Ahora pues.
It's been kind of hectic. I'm a graduate student at Texas A&M, so they've been giving me some emails trying to tell me where there's some emergency services. They said to, you know, prepare to be off the island till the 20th. There's people and crews right near the accident, so they're like, if there's some kind of structural integrity problem, I think it's minor. I don't know, but they have crews hanging over the side working on it right now.